This is a sight the owner and those who enjoy the Valley Drive and don't want to see fade out. Movie distributors will stop shipping out 35mm film, so drive-ins will have to upgrade to expensive digital projection systems, a dilemma facing the Valley Drive-In in Newton.
I'd hate to see it ever close. It's the oldest drive-in in Newton.
A feeling shared by summer employees who put together a video on efforts to make sure people can still drive into the Valley.
Opened in 1949, the Valley Drive-In is one of only four drive-ins still left in operation in Iowa.
There's a chance for the owner to avoid the projected $80,000 to upgrade the Valley. Honda has given away 5 digital projectors so far and is going to give away 4 more. Mertz is hoping one of those will be coming to the Valley.
We're still hopeful, but the fact is that there's a lot of bigger cities that's entered in the contest, so it'll be hard to tell, but we've got a lot of loyal customers here too.
Those loyal customers need to log on and to vote. Start by logging on to projectdrivein.com, clicking on one of the Vote Now squares, finding the Newton Drive-In tab on the map, and voting for Newton to get a free digital projector.
I think it would ensure that the drive-in is always here if we'd happen to win one.
Not only good news for those who enjoy the drive-in, but to the Newton community as well.
The Valley Drive-In is an icon in Newton. And for sure, we use it as an attraction spot in all of our advertising.
Mertz, the owner of the Valley Drive-In, says if the Valley does not get a free projector, he will try to figure a way to cover the upgrade cost of some $80,000, but stops short of making any guarantees. Now, once again, you can vote online. Log on to projectdrivein.com. You can vote until Saturday. The announcement as to which 4 drive-ins get the new free digital projectors will be announced Monday morning, Steve.
Okay, so vote now. A lot of people from Central Iowa go to their place. Marcus, thank you.